the event only lasts for 2 hours. So we don't want to delay you too long, okay? I'm not going to inform you as to what the event is all about. You're going to see it for yourself. But the presenters actually want you to sit because they want to inform you properly.
Now, we know gender-based violence happens both ways. In fact, maybe at this time, let's ask you a question. What is your understanding of gender-based violence? You don't let us try gender-based violence. Don't be shy if you want to speak. Alright. She's saying it's a unique type of violence that is by one gender to another gender. But what we found as Father a Nation is that the more destructive one is the one committed by men.
The campaign today about No Excuse was a very educational campaign. I learned a lot on how not to oppose women and how to say no and how no is an answer.
I would like to say to everybody out there that this campaign was very good and was very helpful towards the community, and I'm going to share that to the community when I arrived in my township.
Always to take action.